kickers, but each role is so defined. And when you bring Kuat Noi back, how much is that going to differentiate their roles? And you'd hope that they can keep things going. But that man, I keep saying it every time I've called a Sydney Kings game.
Paper, you would say Sydney Kings have the depth, they have the talent. On any given day, the title is theirs. But it's teams like these where you know your roles, your blue-collar workers are going to get it done. But when teams are shooting like that...
They Sean take the rebound and they're eyeing a double-figure advantage. Kick it. Thought about the three. Once, twice, and yes! Makes it.
The foul line, as we see, kick it here, just doing what he does best.
That's great to see him take over that point guard spot with Scott Machado sitting on the pine.
Shot clock 9 seconds inside game clock. Little hook from Kick It. Daniel Kick It at the other end. Doesn't often throw up air balls.